Good morning from Flagstaff. We are doing a little road trip, supercharging the Tesla. We are just doing a little stopover in Flagstaff and going to Page. Hello from Page, Arizona. We made it. 4.5 hours from Phoenix. We're here to do the Antelope Canyon tour. We got a special guest on the vlog today.
Hey, Vag!
Hey. We're doing the Dixie's Lower Antelope Canyon tour. They took my camera away, so I'm using my iPhone. This would be steep. That is so pretty. This is so pretty. Oh, I almost ran into a rock. Hello.
I'm a tour guide.
Yeah, he's our tour guide. A lot of stairs, but it's so pretty. The final stair. I am sweaty. We made it. We made it to civilization. We survived.
We got out alive.
We survived, y'all.
We survived. I did it.
The zombies are coming.
I'm free.
Woohoo! We're gonna have dinner at Big John's Texas Barbecue. Ooh, look at that line. Look at that smoke. Right on the side of the road barbecue. Yeah, let's put a boogie in it. Line is so long.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
And then you press this 3 times. This
one. Did you want this?
Oh, what's up? It's your boy. Special feature. Just like the old times, you know.
Had a good breakfast.
Yeah. What do you guys say about the breakfast?
It's pretty good.
It's cool. It's cool. What about you?
Oh, we stole muffins.
Oh, yeah.
You done with this?
Alright, tune in next time.
3 times, flips it.
Hey, chat.
Hey, we're just going to the gym.
We're at the gym. We just finished our workout.
Wow.
100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups.
They didn't really have my weights, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, some a little heavier than this.
Yeah, they usually do, usually does, 100.
Yeah.
100
eggs.
All right, peace.
Look at this cute couple.
How you wanna do it?
Cute couple.
Ready, 1, 2, 3.
How long have you guys been together for?
Way too long.
We just got married.
We are gonna walk the 1.5 mile hike to Horseshoe Bend. It's still pretty early, so it's not too hot yet. I got my DJI back. I can freely open vlog.
Your GoPro.
How we feeling, boys? This is not nature made. No, it's not. Yeah, me, my intrusive thought, I wanna kick it.
That's me.
Yeah. Baby girl, man.
We're almost there. That was fast.
Hey guys, comment where we should go next.
Comment where you want to see Richard and I.
I vote Mesa, Arizona.
No, we're going to Gilbert.
In Gilbert.
Whoa. Hey, Did they carve this? This was just made like this?
Yeah, I learned how this happens.
All right, we're continuing our hike. We're going uppity, uppity, uppity to the rocks. It's kind of the scary part. This is the little slippery part, but you get a better angle up here. Ooh, we're getting higher and higher. Bro, this be a knee workout. Whoa, this is crazy. Whoa, look at the jet skis. Nice. Look, we got, what is this?
She's interested in ham.
Oh wait, Jared's sitting. Okay, wait.
We're doing a little photo shoot here.
Hey, crisscross applesauce.
Let the teacher be the boss looking at this.
Are you meditating?
My feet's gonna get cramped in 3 minutes.
This is gonna get so many likes.
Bro.
Alright, Bill. How are we feeling out here?
Hot.
Hot, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
I'm sweating.
I just don't want to touch grass no more.
Had enough of that.
I want to stay indoors.
So sweaty. It got really hot really fast. We're gonna go back to Mesa and then have a little slumber party at my brother's tonight.
Maybe, bro.
See you later, Paige. It's been fun, Paige.
Paige.
Who's Paige?
I know.
We are stopping by in Flagstaff again to eat at Namarco's Pizza. Ooh, look how good and thick they are. Yum. We're so close. Where is it? So close. Which tire was it? Oh. Oh, wow. Great job. Man. Oh, there it is. All right, after a trip home, a good shower, we're back at Kuya's for dinner. Go Devils!
Go Devils.
Man, eating again!
Hey!
What?
Bro, quiet.
Hey, Monty Mole a little early.
Hey, don't worry about it. Hey, come on, Monty Mole!
No, it's not calibrated.
Yeah,
it's not calibrated.
Look, we're playing Mario Party, partnering up.
Yeah, I'm early on everyone. I'm just watching.
Good morning. We got breakfast. Lined up.
This course pan.
Judge's pan.
All right, barista Kuya. Ooh, what's my lineup? I would like some white chocolate, maybe a little, a pump of pumpkin pie.
A pumpkin blondie
with the some drizzle of caramel. Updated backyard tour. Where did you buy your furniture? Bernie from Wayfair. Ooh, it's nice weather out right now. So nice. Dude, I got her garden going on. Oh, I've never been this way. Nice. We're having brekkie outside in the new Fernie. So peaceful. The weather is so nice right now.
I was gonna say, you need resources.
City.
Alright.
Bully's over here. Bullying me.
It's business.
Why do I feel like this is real money?
Right? Ooh, that's a big stack.
Just like that, I'm back to 5K.
Yeah, now let's forget about him. Let's all forget. You're not a threat anymore. Back to the log. Back to the log. LJ, you know what to do. Okay. We finally made it back to Salt and Straw to check out their Halloween menu. We're gonna try some weird ones. The Halloween series. I know Jared's gonna get the Great Candycopia. And then look at Creepy Crawly. Chocolate covered crickets and toffee brittle mealworms. Let's try it. Is that the cricket?
The chocolate piece is the cricket, and then if you add a little bit there.
Ew, you can like see it. You really don't want to try this?
You let me know how it is.
It's not that bad. It's totally mental.
Okay, I'll try that too. I got man up here.
Yeah, right?
Actually, it's pretty good. It just tastes like chocolate. I got the creepy crawlers. It's matcha ice cream. Trying out the new Better Buzz location in Tempe! Let's go! Oh, that was too zoomed in. I love the interior. It's always so nice. They made it wrong, so they made me the correct one. So now we have three coffees. I got home and we ended up getting a Pac-Man machine. So random. This is a proof. Bill got the high score currently on our Pac-Man machine.
No. I got nervous.
Okay, this game's got fun. Keep playing. All right, Bill still highest score. Are you playing again? The food is ready. The food is ready. It's got fun. If anyone wants to play, come over. Hello from Vegas. Jared drove to Vegas for the weekend. He did a great job.
Hello.
We are gonna have brunch at Toasted Gastro Brunch. This is the lobster avocado toast. So aesthetic. And then Jared got the Monte Cristo. It looks like French toast, but where's the meat? There it is, the Monte Cristo. Yeah. Gotta visit the OG location. This is the Hokkaido slush and...
Old fashioned.
What?
I got balls in my mouth.
This is the Hokkaido slush.
Got a lot of balls.
And hey! This is the Hokkaido slush and...
An old fashioned brown sugar.
Okay. Hello? Who's this trying to get into my connecting room?
Man, you didn't even try to do anything.
I couldn't. No. There's nothing. So we are staying at Tahiti Resort. Thanks to Jared's parents, they have a timeshare, so we actually have a two-bedroom, it's basically an apartment, which is really nice. There's even a washer dryer. Then the one bedroom is here. Wow, spacious living area. Then the connecting room is the other room. So much space for just us two, but nice. We'll be here for the next two nights. We're eating at Sapporo. This is my favorite revolving sushi in Vegas. Because you can order things if you don't see it. And the selection is so good. Yay. Alright, here's our pickups. Just a bunch of different types of salmon nigiri. Our fave. Oh, we got the fancy stuff. We're gonna try uni for the first time, and we got a toro. Good morning. Actually, good afternoon. We're gonna eat at Pho Jialin before the fun festivities later today. This is such a big and cute restaurant. This is the gigantic ribeye.
Medium, by the way.
Ribeye pho. This is the charbroiled pork and the brisket pho. Everything looks so good. So we're gonna try Finn Smith Coffee House. Apparently it's, I think it's a Vietnamese coffee shop. A pumpkin spice latte.
Is the coffee okay for you?
Yes, thank you. At Finn Smith, they do it differently where they make your coffee before you pay, so they make you try it to see if you like it. This is the pumpkin spice latte. And then Jared got the banana coffee, which is crazy how good it is.
Bomb.
But I think that's what they're known for, the banana coffee. But yeah, try out Finn Smith coffee. We are on our way to my cousin's wedding shower. It is Bridgerton themed, which I am very excited about because I got to wear this cute puffy dress. Hey, say hi to YouTube.
Whoa, my God.
The vlogs are back. The vlogs are back. Remember this guy? Is this choreographed?
Wait, did it practice?
Oh. Okay.
Cute. So pretty.
Like I said before when I first proposed, don't think our relationship will be where it is today without everybody sitting there.
That's so cute.
That's right. Get out of the way. Auburn in my lap.
Stopping by Finn Smith Coffee again because it is just that good. I'm gonna miss it. I know I'm gonna miss it in Arizona. So we're gonna try something new today. But last night was fun. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Jared met majority of my family from my dad's side, so it was fun seeing everybody again. And quick trip, but we did a lot in 2 days.
YouTube.
I don't know how to turn off my face
what
track.
What YouTube? Why'd you put it on me?
No, it's just. I'm trying to get rid of the face tracking. The banana iced coffee from Finn Smith is 10 out of 10. Highly recommend. We're gonna miss this when we get back. Last stop, Pullman Bread, the best Japanese bakery in Vegas. I'm excited that Jared gets to go. It's literally open 24/7, which is so crazy for a bakery. And I see the strawberry! I see the strawberries! The egg sandals is the best. This is my favorite thing.
Yeah.